Sharon.
No.
Hi, Hannah. Hi, Abby.
Hey.
How is everybody doing today? Good?
Yes.
Yes? Everybody having fun at home?
Yes.
Yes? Behaving?
Yes.
Yes? Okay, good. Yeah. All right, we'll give our friends another minute and then we'll get started.
Okay,
who next?
Hi. It doesn't allow you.
All right, got the music ready. One, two. All right, so far.
Okay. Okay.
Yeah, she's fine. All right, don't be too close to each other. Is that good? Can you see each other there?
Mm-hmm.
You shouldn't worry.
All right. Well, we can get started. And if any other friends come in, they can just join us when they get here. If you don't know me, my name is Miss Megan. I hope that everybody's having a great time at home. All right, we're going to get dancing. So we're going to start with the warm up. So you can just go ahead and follow me. So stand on up and stand with your feet apart. When the music starts, I want to see everybody bounce. Everybody bounce. All right, here we go.
Michelle, this one for them good girls, them good girls, straight masterpieces, styling, wildin', living it up in the city. Got trunks on with Saint Laurent, gotta kiss myself, I'm so great. Too hot, hot, yeah. Ooh. Call the police and I'm frightened, man, I'm too hot, hot, yeah. Make a dragon want to retire, man, too hot, hot, yeah. Say my name, you know who I am, I'm too hot, hot, yeah. My band about that money.
Break it down.
Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah.
Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you. Saturday night and we in the spot.
Don't believe me, just watch. Come on. Wait a minute.
Fill my cup, put the water in it. Take a sip, sign a check.
Pull it up, get the stretch.
Back to Harlem, Hollywood, Jackson, Mississippi. We show up, we gon' show up. smoother than a house keeping.
Too hot,
yeah.
Call the police and a fireman. Too hot,
yeah.
Make a dragon want to retirement. Too hot,
yeah.
Yeah, say my name, you know who I am. Too hot,
yeah.
And my band about that money.
Break it down.
Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah. Girls hit you, hallelujah.
Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you. Cause Uptown Funk gon' give it to you. Saturday night we in the spot.
Don't believe me, just watch.
Come on. Your lips are moving, then you're la la la.
about this chase. You really think I could be replaced? Nah, I come from outer space. And I'm a classy girl, I'ma hold it up. You full of something, but it ain't love. What we got straight over you. Go find somebody new.
You can buy me diamond earrings and deny,
second, guys, let me just pull up my next playlist. Here we go. All right.
Watch this. Beep, 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 my BFF, cause I DK what's coming next. LMH with the reps, so TTYLX. Beep, beep, my BFF, cause I DK what's coming next. LMH with the reps, so TTYLX. Show up in the same dress, we don't know who or if it's not. Make a big deal, act like it's a new trend. Look good when we go round here. Try on these boots. I found this boy who said you're sweet. He's got a best friend. And you'll always be beep, 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 my BFF. Cause I DK what's coming next. And let me show with the rest. So TTYLXO. Beep, 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 my BFF. Cause I DK what's coming next. And let me show with the rest. So TTYLXO. I'm a better me when you're here next to me. LJ, can't you tell what I are? Needs words when we got hearts. Smile, dot, dot, dot. Time goes by so fast, but we are meant to last. And you're always ready. Beep, 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 my BFF. Cause I DK what's coming next. And let me show with the rest. So TTYLXO. Beep, 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 my BFF. Cause I DK what's coming next. And let me show with the rest. So TTYLXO.
Bye, Jen. To do what's called a wave. Does anybody know what a wave is? Anybody know what a wave is? No, that's okay. We're gonna learn to wave today. So we're gonna work on waving our arms back and forth. All right? So everybody stand up and bring those arms out to the side. Good, super strong. Make sure they're super strong. Not flimsy, super strong. Good. We're going to start with our hand. We're going to go flex our hand, curl our fingers, bend our wrist, then our elbow, then our shoulder, then our other shoulder, elbow, wrist, fingers, hand. Ready? Let's try again. Hand, fingers, wrist, elbow, shoulder, shoulder, elbow, wrist, fingers, hand. Ready? Try it a little bit faster. Shake them out. Shake them out. Ready? 5, 6. Here we go. Hand, fingers. Boom, 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 boom. Mm-hmm. Make a wave. Let me see. Make a wave. 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 Good. Ready? Show me just your shoulders. Show me just the shoulders. Go up and down. Go up and down. Ready? Do one, then the other. You have to send it across. 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 Good, guys. Shake out those arms. Shake out those arms. Good. Next thing we're going to do, we're going to go to the floor, and then we're going to do a little combination. So we're going to go on the floor. We're going to learn something called a six step. Can everyone say six step? It's called a six step because it has six steps. All right? So we're going to go on the floor. I'm going to do it facing away from you so that you can follow me. All right, we're gonna start like this. My feet are apart. I'm gonna put my hands down on the floor. Like this, just like this. Let me see everybody do that. Let me see everybody do that. Good, now I'm gonna step. One. And I'm gonna go around all the way to a crab position. Good. Now I'm going to take two more steps and come back to the beginning. All right? We're going to try that one more time. Look, I step one, step two, step three, step four, step five, step six, and then I hop back up. I know it's kind of tricky, right? But I think that you guys can do it. I do this with the older kids, but I think that you guys are awesome and that you guys can do it too. So ready? Let's try it one more time. Remember, there are six steps because there are six steps. Ready? Let's try it one more time. Everyone go upside down. Go upside down. Good. Look, I step one. Step two. Step three, I'm a crab, I'm a crab, I'm a crab. Step four, step five, step six, and jump up. Good, guys, looking good. We're gonna try one more time, and then we're gonna learn a combo. So, ready? I start, hands down. I go, step one, step two. Step three, step four, step five, step six, jump up together. All right, guys, pretty good. I saw some of you guys giving it a try. Very good. It's okay if we don't get it the first time. It's a tricky step. You guys are doing great so far. All right, now we're going to do a little combo. We're going to learn a little dance. So go ahead and stand up. I put you guys back up here so I can see you. Right there. Good. Okay. just like this. I grab the wrist with my hand and I put them up above my head. All right. I'm gonna go out to the side. I'm gonna step open, together. Open, together, open, together, open, together. So four times, ready? Let's try it. So I go open, together, open, together, open, together, open, together. Just like that. All right, good. When I do my steps to the side, look at my legs. Look, my knees go to the side and then back to the front. To the side, back to the front, side, back to the front, side, back to the front. Just like that. We're gonna do that four times. So let's practice just that part with music. Here we go.
This only we go again. Don't go look at me with that look going on. You can be reasonable, don't turn me impolite. I've told you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,000 times. Haven't I made it obvious? Haven't I made it clear? I mean, I spell it out for you.
Now I step in, I'm gonna step forward with my left leg, and I'm gonna come to here, right? So left leg, right arm, and back, and forward, and back. Ready? So I just did my last open and close. I step, bring it back, step, bring it back. Good, ready? Let's do that one more time. We just opened, four, close. I step and bring it back. Don't forget to bend those knees. Step and bring it back. Good. Right from there, I just stepped back together. I'm gonna go step, step. When I step, I'm gonna take my arm and a fist and I'm gonna glue it to my hip. So I glue, glue, just like that. Perfect, I love it. All right, so I go glue, glue, and I'm gonna go shake, shake, shake. So I go shake, shake, shake. Good, ready? Let's try from the beginning with no music. So my hands are up, and I do. Open, together, open, together, open, together, open, together. Step in, step in. Go hand, hand, shake, shake, shake.
You guys got all that? You want to try it with music? Yeah? All right, let's try with some music. You want me to do it again without music? I'll do it again without music. We'll over it one more time. Ready?
So my hands are up. Hands are up. We're going to step open and close four times. Ready? Open, close. Open, that's two. Open, that's three. Open, that's four. Now two times, step forward, together. Forward, together. Now step, step, shake, shake, shake. Good, all right, let's try out some music.
Bye.
We'll do it two more times with music before we move on.
And I'm done being polite. I've told you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,000 times. Haven't I made it obvious? Haven't I made it clear? Want me to spell it out for you? F-I-N-D-S. Haven't I made it obvious? Haven't I made it clear?
Awesome, done. I'll make one more time with music and then we'll move on.
I've told you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,000 times. Haven't I made it obvious? Haven't I made it clear? Want me to spell it out for you? F-I-N-D-S. Haven't I made it obvious? Haven't I made it clear? Want me to spell it?
Before I move on, does anyone have any questions? No, we're good? Thumbs up? Okay, ready? Move on then. So I just did shake, shake, shake. Ready? I do shake, shake, shake. Right here, I'm gonna go drag. I'm gonna go drag, and I'm gonna stomp, and go hit, hit. Then I'm gonna go this way. Drag, stomp, hit, hit. Ready, let's try it again. So I do step, step, shake, shake, shake. Now I'm gonna go this way first. Drag. So I'm sliding and my right arm comes to my chest and my left arm goes out. Drag. And then I'm gonna stomp like that two times. My arm's gonna pump in the air. Pump, pump. Now the other way. I go drag. I'm gonna pump my arms in the air. Pump, pump. So let's go to that one more time. Ready? We do step, step, shake, shake, shake. I go drag and stomp, stomp, drag and stomp, stomp. Good. Okay. Right from there, I just did stomp, stomp. I'm going to step open and I'm going to cross. After I cross, I'm going to spin around. Ready? I'll do that again. I go drag and stomp, stomp. I'm gonna go step open, cross, and spin around. Good. Ready? Let's try it from hip, step, step, hip, hip, hip. Ready? 5, 6, 7, and I go step, step, hip, hip, hip. I go drag, stomp, stomp, drag, stomp, stomp. I go open, cross, then around. Got it, ready? Gonna give you the last little piece here before we try with music. Right after we turn around, we're gonna do a three-step turn. So I go 1, 2, 3, down. So one more time. I just did stomp, stomp. I go open, cross, turn around. Then I'm gonna do a three-step turn to my left. I go 1, 2, 3, down. Put my hands on my knees. Good. Ready? Let's try the whole thing. Let's walk through it without music, okay? So we start with our feet together and our hands up. Don't forget, on this part, don't just step open, right? I want your knees to go to the side. Look, knees to the side. Back together. 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 Now, push down and back. Push down and back. Then we do step, step, hip, hip, hip. We go drag and stomp. Stomp, drag, and stomp, stomp. I go open, cross, turn around. Then a three-step turn. 1, 2, 3. Down. All righty, I think we should give that a try with some music.
6,000 times. Haven't I made it obvious? Haven't I made it clear? Want me to spell it out for you? F-I-N-D-S. Haven't I made it obvious? Haven't I made it clear? Want me to spell it out for you? F-I-N-D-S. F-I-N-D-S.
Okay, let's try it with some music. Let's try with some music. So everyone get in that ready position.
I've told you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,000 times. Haven't I made it obvious? Haven't I made it clear? Want me to spell it out for you? F-I-N-D-S. Haven't I made it obvious? Haven't I made it clear? Want me to spell it out for you? F-I-N-D-S. F-I-N-D-S. Have you got no shame? You looking insane, turning up at my toe.
How are we doing? Do you have questions? Good? Give me a thumbs up. We're good. All right, let's try it again with some music.
You can be reason when I'm done being polite.
All right, give me some more attitude, especially when we do our stomps, right? Really stomp, stomp. And I want you to move your whole upper body. My whole chest moves. It opens up, right? Don't just do this, right? There's a big difference between 1, 2, and, right? So really open up those shoulders every single time. All right, here we go.
You can be a reason when I'm done being polite. I've told you 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6,000 times. Haven't I made it obvious? Haven't I made it clear? Want me to spell it out for you? F-I-N-D-S. Haven't I made it obvious? Haven't I made it clear? Want me to spell it out for you? F-I-N-D-S. F-I-N-D-S. Have you got no shame? You looking insane, turning up at my toe. It's you with the
one. You guys made it through the hardest part of the combo so far. So, after you just went down, we all landed here with our hands on our knees, right? I did 1, 2, 3, in. I stomped my right foot when I came in. So now I'm going to take my left foot and I'm going to do a pivot. So I just stomped my right foot. So I'm going to pivot left and then pivot again. So 3-step turn down and pivot, pivot. You try. Ready? Let me see. 5, 6, 7, down, pivot, and pivot. So when I pivot, I'm gonna glue my feet to the floor. I'm gonna bend my knees, okay? Bend my knees, and I'm gonna switch. Take another step, glue it to the floor, don't let them move, and switch. Just like that, all right? Ready, so try that one more time. Switch to your 3-step turn. We go. 1, 2, 3, down, pivot, pivot. Okay, after I finish that pivot, I'm here. All right, so my left foot is available. I'm gonna step open, open, cross, open, cross. So I'm leaning, lean with it. Ready? So I just did step, pivot, open, cross, Good? All right, let me do it one more time for you. Ready? We just finished. Boom, boom. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Three, step, turn, down, pivot, pivot, and. Hold on. Pivot, pivot, and. Step, up, step, cross. Got lost in my words there for a second. Let's just have part one more time. We're down. Take your left leg. Step, pivot, step, pivot, go. Open, cross. So I'm taking my left foot, stepping out, open, then I go to the left side first. Open, go to the right side. Ready? Try that one more time. Hands on your knees. And pivot, pivot, and step, open, step, cross. Good. Let's try the whole thing without music, and then we'll do the whole thing with music. Ready? Without music, from the top. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4. I go push, push, step, step, shake, 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 drag, stomp, stomp, drag, stomp, stomp, open, cross, turn, around. 1, 2, 3, down. Pivot, pivot, open, cross, very nice, you guys, very nice. Let's give it a try with some music. Here we go. Ready? We're going to do it again. This time, I'm going to start the music a little bit early, right? And I want you to do whatever moves that you want to do, all right? I want you to improv, make up your own moves. And then when I say 5, 6, 7, 8, you'll get in your position to do our open close, all right? Let's give it a try. So I want to see your best dance moves. Here we go.
Be relaxing, yeah. Don't mess it up, talking like this. Only gonna push me away, that's it. When you say you love me, that make me crazy. Here we go again. Don't go look at me with that look in your eyes.
Improv before we start. There's no right or wrong dance moves for improv. Make it up anything you want. You can bounce, you can step, you can clap, you can kick, you can jump. I don't care what it is, just show me how you move. And don't forget to give me some attitude when we dance. Hold on.
Ooh.
and I'm my other, more like a brother. I know you since we were like 10.
Yeah, don't mess it up talking like this. Only gonna push me away, that's it.
When you say you love me, that make me crazy. Here we go again.
Don't go look at me with that look in your eyes.
All right, guys. Awesome job. Everyone give yourself a round of applause. You guys did great today. All right. Give me some high fives. Boom. Nice job, guys. All right. Thank you guys for dancing with me today. I hope you guys have a good week, and I'll see you next time. Bye. If you're coming to Acro, you can go ahead and click on the next link for Acro. Bye, everybody.